Bro.
Yo.
I met this chick perfect for you, bro.
For real?
Body 10, face 10. As soon as you see her, love at first sight.
Oh, so I'm right here, bro. Go get her.
Man, I'm going to go get her right now.
All right, bet.
1 second.
Bro, did she just feel that I was ugly? Oh no, he's stupid. I have to find him. I can't let this slide. I was driving through traffic, asking people if they knew who this was. Nobody knew, but I knew once I found him, it was over.
Man, I ain't even gonna lie. If we threw hands, I'd fold you.
For you to be a genius, that was a pretty dumb thing for you to say. Matter of fact, what are you without your suit?
That's easy. I'm a genius, billionaire, playboy, philanthropist. Actually, what are you without your suit?
Genius, billionaire, playboy, philanthropist. That'll whoop your ass.
I just think the way you said it made it less funny, so...
Man, whatever. Wasn't you an alcoholic at some point?
No.
And you had PTSD from seeing some aliens.
Man, let's talk about the fact that you let one nigga take over the city that you try to protect the most.
You did only have one job.
Well, I... You also had the same one nigga break your back.
He was strong. Wait, how you let so many enemies steal your tech?
Oh my god. You better watch who you talking to. I had one of the most iconic deaths of all time.
Your most memorable moments were you dying.
Yeah, that was a good one. I ain't gonna lie.
Whose side are you on anyway? You still lost in the end.
Man, hey, at least nobody taking my soup.
It feels so good. Wait, blessed to have the best chicken sandwich.
Bro, you're not the best.
Bro, look at me. I got a line wrapped around the building all week.
You said all week?
That's what I said.
What about Sundays? Matter of fact, weren't people protesting outside your business? Oh, you don't like the LGBT community.
Hey, I'd rather people protest outside my business than get shot over a trash chicken sandwich.
Oh, you seem kind of mad. Wait, aren't you forgetting something?
Howdy, guys. I heard you guys talking about the best chicken sandwich.
Man, if you don't get your old ass out of here...
Wait, aren't you dead?
Whoa, bro, too soon.
Come on, guys, I just thought I'd come here and talk about my sandwiches.
But nah, for real though, we have the best chicken sandwich.
Bro, did you forget what you just said to him?
What? He's dead.
Yeah. Damn, I'm a smooth dude.
Bitch, what the fuck is she saying? Fine, bitch, you lose. I'm a bust you good, then I'm a bitch, but I'm a bitch, you lose.
If I see this shrimp one more time,
I like you. Don't give a fuck about your boyfriend. So we can just link and do what I do. I'ma beat it up with no hands.
Oh, I hate you. And when I see a dog, I'ma staple his ear to his kneecap. Listen, do you know how much of a savage you have to be to try to claim you're gonna take somebody's boyfriend? Listen. Let me see another one of the shrimps one more time. Guess what I'm gonna do? I like you. I almost smacked fire at y'all.
Bro, you ain't gonna believe this.
What's wrong?
I think my son on drugs.
No.
Yeah, bro, I'm talking about that booger sugar, that boy, that smack, that Hannah Montana.
Ain't that a Disney princess?
I think so.
So what you gonna do?
What do you mean, what am I gonna do? The same thing any sensible parent would. I'm gonna break his kneecaps.
See, we need more parents like you.
If he don't give me some.
Wait, what?
I said I'ma break his kneecaps.
Nah, I got that part.
If he don't give me some.
That's the part right there.
Hey, Dad.
There's my boy.
This is him?
Yeah, he's great, isn't he? You got my stuff?
Yep. 2 for $50.
Yeah, but go ahead and put it in my sock drawer next to your mom's strap-on.
All right, love you, Dad.
All right.
What is wrong with you?
What, was $50 too much?
Why does your wife have a strap-on?
I see why you're not married.
Hey,
tell man to spin the block. We posted up at the spot right now.
Hold on, there's a guy out here sacking. All right, yep.
Energy made this one.
Ooh. I'm in Coochie Land.
What, is he lost?
Yeah, I ain't never seen him around before.
Is he busting a sack?
Sup, bitches?
Hey, for real though, who this fool think he talking to?
Hey, for real, he must not know where he at.
Okay, he's definitely busting a sack.
Ooh.
coochie. Hey, let him try something funny.
Hey, yeah, because you already know what type of time I'm on.
Okay. Y'all don't see his pants around his ankles.
I'm in coochie land. Do you know the coochie?
Oh, he's trying to pop the trunk. Does he not know I keep that thing on me?
Hey, bro, he must not know where we from.
Shit, we about to find out.
I really don't think y'all see what's going on here. Cause ah!
Trying to tell you, I haven't seen my pants for 2 weeks.
Bro, I'll smack the fire out of him, bro, for real. Bro, I'm gonna worry. Oh, there he is, there he is. I don't know how you got.
I'm telling.
All right, wait. Okay, so where was the body?
It was Blue. I seen him.
Wait, me?
Yes, you.
I literally watched you kill Gray, and after you proceeded to kill him, you stepped on his body continuously.
I promise you I didn't do that.
I didn't see anything. I was an admin.
Sound kind of suspicious.
Man, all I know is it's one of you two, so what we gonna do is vote Blue off, and if it's not Blue, we'll turn around and vote you off.
All right, bet.
Hey, off the juice, coding got me tripping.
Man, this some bullshit.
All right, you're doing good. Just tighten up your form a little bit and...
Hey! I'm done being your student!
You're weak, and I've surpassed you.
Are you serious?
You've taught me everything I need to know, and I know all your techniques.
Bro, you a yellow belt.
Enough! I'm sick of your words. Prepare to fight. Let's show everyone who the real...
Oh my God! You didn't teach me that!
Like I said, tighten up y'all's form over there, alright?
What up, loser?
Yo.
Yeah, I'm probably the most popular guy around.
Uh-huh.
What are you doing anyway?
Oh, I'm just... Hold on, I'm getting a match.
Oh my God, is that Nike Finesse? Hey!
Hey, yo, what up?
You should go to the gym sometime.
Alright, bet.
Yeah, just message me.
I got you.
Hey, bro, she sound cute.
She was cute.
Man, whatever. I got like 14 parties I got invited to today.
Hold on. I'm getting another one.
That's what you into? Whatever. I'm gonna get ready for these multiple parties I gotta go to.
Hold on. I'm getting.
Yeah, I get paid.
Bankroll.
I feel like a king.
Like
I do what I want.
Let's go.
Don't care what they say.
I'll pop your cap like a retail. Heard you looking for me at the peephole. You a grown man, but you looking like a fan. What you owe it? Hating on me, foe.
Hood out of me, bout to go get some hits from a ghetto hoe.
They do it nasty.
Pull up new whip and it's flashy. Gun on my hip and it's plastic. This the deluxe. I like her, but don't give a fuck. I'm fucking her rough, I'm a dad. That's how I live. She told me she wanna have kids. I told her, don't know what that is. That ain't how we speak. I broke her heart into pieces. She probably gonna call the.
Let's be honest, we all know I got the best gas.
You are way overpriced and overrated.
Bro, your name is Speedway. Humble yourself.
Okay, and your name is Shell. You know the first thing people think of when they hear the word Shell?
What?
A turtle, slow, soft, belly button.
The disrespect.
And we offer pizza, sandwiches, subs, donuts. What kind of food y'all got?
I mean, I think you can get like a rotisserie hot dog or something.
Glizzy Gladiator.
Man, whatever, we got cold subs too. But you see the kind of people that be outside your store asking for spare change? Okay, we just got a comfortable environment.
Comfortable for who?
Hey, y'all forgetting about the most important gas station, you feel me?
Hey, didn't you have a huge oil spill?
Huh?
Yeah, and it caused a major explosion.
I'm sorry, what?
Nah, seriously, there were casualties and people were injured.
Man, that was such a long time ago.
They made a movie about it.
All right, I see where this conversation is going. I'm just gonna show myself out. Guess I really shouldn't have came here, huh? All right, I'm gonna see you guys later.
Anyway, did you actually watch the movie?
No, actually, I didn't, but I heard it was good, though.
The snack that smiles back,
goldfish.
All those commercials are trash.
Come on, bro. We all know I'm the best cracker in town.
Hey, bro, chill. We don't talk like that.
What? Oh, no racial.
Bro, I am way older than you and we taste better than you.
Okay, I'm not trying to be a Karen or anything, but you have no nutritional qualities.
We're snacks. What kind of argument is that?
Are you harassing me?
Oh my God. What flavors do you even have?
We got the original pizza, pretzel, sour cream and onion, and the whole blasted series.
Whatever happened to nutrition?
I don't know what to say.
We got original, we got white cheddar, we got bacon, we got jalapeno, asiago, mozzarella, and the new cheesy grooves.
But you're way overpriced, almost $4.
Because our boxes last way longer than your little bags.
Oh God, here we go.
I know we ain't trying to exclude me out the convo. No. Have a good day, bud. Okay, now that he's gone, don't you think he's overrated?
Yeah, you wouldn't catch him in my cabinet. I feel like there's an age limit on Ritz crackers. I don't know.
Nah, what'd you say?
Nothing,
what'd you say?
Nothing,
just about to cut the grass.
Man, it feels so good being the best dungeon crawler.
You do realize I'm out now, right? You do know we published by Blizzard, right? So what? A Blizzard's kind of cold, and we got the word torch on our name, so you know what that means.
Please don't. Just stop. Because
what you're about to say, I know it's going to be corny. Fire always beats ice.
Oh my God, I hate you.
Nah, but seriously, all of our classes are way better than yours.
That's not true.
We got dust mages, forgers, sharpshooters, and rail masters.
You said a rail master?
Yeah.
You mean like, what are you doing, step bro? Rail me, like that?
You're such a child. Are you even on next-gen consoles?
I mean, kinda.
So pretty much no.
Well, I mean, there's backwards compatibility so that... You know what, man? Whatever. How's your brother?
You know, I don't know, actually. Last I heard, he was in the basement playing my game. And when's the last time you heard from him?
Yesterday.
Bro! Yeah, I should probably go check on him. Man, I don't care what nobody say. Our storyline is fire.
What? The fact that a little boy's fangirling over a grown man?
Bruh, he's All Might.
Yeah, and now he's all talk.
That was just rude. Man, whatever. You're just mad because people only like your show for the animation. Bro, your story has no substance. It's like eating a taco with no meat.
I am vegan.
You're not helping your case.
All right, but your main character's soft. He cries like every episode.
Okay, and your main character cries all the time too.
Yeah, when he kills someone.
Man, let's be honest. I mean, do y'all even have abilities? All y'all do is breathe.
Breathing is an essential.
Let me ask you something.
What's up?
Who is your main villain?
Oh, it's Muzza.
And are you familiar with the King of Pop?
It's, Michael I see what you did there.
Y'all are terrified of a smooth criminal.
Hey guys, I like to think we have a great storyline, and we have abilities.
Bro, your main character doesn't even have an ability.
And on top of that, your story is very similar to Naruto. It's like Naruto meets fairy tale.
And let's not even get started on your animation.
And why is your main character always yelling?
Hey man, I ain't come here for none of that. All he wanna do is be the Wizard King, and y'all just don't respect him.
Yeah, it's safe to say I'm the most entertaining sport out. You are bugging. No, you not. Shut up with that oversized jersey on. Wow, you came out the gate with that one. But come on, bro. Do you see the superstars we have?
Yeah, I can only name three.
We have way more talent on the field than y'all got on the court. It's funny that you mentioned court because due to COVID, we start back up on July 30th. But when do you start again? We kind of just like taking our time. We got plenty of time before preseason start anyway. Talking about some talent when y'all don't even have a start date.
Wow.
Y'all still collecting unemployment.
Come on, low blow, bro.
Everybody knows when you're talking about superstar and highlights, the NBA is where it's at. We're all over ESPN.
I guess.
Did somebody say the most entertaining sport?
Bro, nobody watches you. Have you ever even sold out an arena?
Sure, I have. Yeah, all y'all do is fight on ice, and I'm pretty sure those two things don't mix.
What did you say?
Nothing.
Hey, what's up, guys?
Here we go, the most boring sport to watch on TV.
That's why you just get tickets.
Yo, boring. Name five hockey teams.
Oh, yeah. There's the Penguins, then there's the I think it's purple. It starts with the C. The Photons. The Photons.
Take your time.
I think it's one of them.
I'm about to beat your ass. All I'm saying is people who buy Xboxes are just classier.
Classier.
100%.
So your mom jokes and people screaming the N-word in your lobbies are classy.
I'm talking about classy. You didn't even have exclusives on your launch day.
Okay, and did you?
Yes, we did. Quite a few, actually. We had Miles Morales, Godfall, and Demon Souls.
Dang, y'all had all that?
Why, yes, we did. And only three consoles on launch day. But, like, for real, though, what kind of launch is that? Who's even going to get a chance to play those games?
I mean, you only had, like, four.
Shut up. Wait, didn't your console overheat in Target?
But, like, it really didn't have ventilation, so...
And it's been, like, 7 years, and you still can't play PS3 games.
I'm going to need for you to lower your voice. Matter of fact, do you even see the kind of people that play Xbox? Look at him.
What?
I don't know what he's doing. But look who's representing y'all.
Oh my God! I feel it in my
neck! We should probably check on him.
Oh no. Man, it feels so dope being the best music streaming app. Just because you're known more doesn't make you better.
But I think it does.
And we got all the mainstream artists buzzing right now.
Hey, at least we give people with raw talent a real chance.
A real chance? Man, let me ask you something.
What's up?
You watch American Idol?
Uh-huh.
Does everyone go through?
Not at all.
And your name is Spotify, right?
That is correct.
Yeah, it's gonna be a no for me.
Bro, that was so corny. Can you even pick a specific song on Pandora?
Well, not exactly.
Because how I choose Sada Baby Radio and you put on Michael Jackson?
I feel like they got some of the same letters.
Like, for real, you a joke. First of all, if it wasn't for you doing all the...
Hear that? That's a sound of dishes being pre-rinsed.
Are you doing an ad right now?
20 gallons of water going to waste.
Oh, hey, what up, y'all? All right, my bad, I'm back. Who is this? I don't know, I never heard of him. Oh, me?
I'm from New York. Don't care. I'm just curious how you got here. Yeah, you do know we talk about music streaming apps, right? But I am a music streaming app. You know what? Forget it, guys. I'm not even that bad. You don't even give me a chance. Hey, you know I got over 300 million users, right? Bro, we talked about this. You literally let anybody in. Hey, you know why I'm...
Shut the f*** up!
Wait, what?
Listen, I promise you, just because we got that weak-ass Travis Scott burger don't mean we like his music.
Well, is it okay if I still order...
Man, it's not even okay that you pulled up in this drive-thru.
Well, if I can't get that, what can I get?
What you can get is out of my drive-thru.
You know what? Fine. I'm just gonna leave this.
And don't you think about leaving until you clean this shit up.
I don't even work here. What do I have to clean? You know what? Fine. I got my towel. I'm already ready.
Hey, bro, them Yeezys clean, bro.
Thanks, man. You too.
Appreciate it.
No problem. Ain't nobody don't miss
me. I'm so clean.
Did you just get more Yeezys in your hands? More? Where are you getting all these Yeezys? You know they're sold out, right? Where'd you get all these shoes? You took my sock too?
Take a look at my life and realize there's nothing left. Cause I've been blasting and laughing so long that even my mama thinks that my mind is gone. But I ain't never crossed a man that didn't deserve it. He be treated like a punk, you know that's unheard of. You better watch how you're talking and where you're walking, or you and your homies might be like.
Hey yo, Nike! I heard you was talking shit!
Who told you that?
I did. He did.
I've never seen that man a day in my life.
Man, I'm about to beat your ass. Any last words?
Let's just get this over with. Wait, how many bones are you cracking? Did you just crack your friend?
Make sure you get my lower back. I hit harder.
Yeah, he seemed to have a little tension here.
Did you just bring a chiropractor to a street fight?
Yeah, well, the world's getting warmed up.
What are you doing? He was just singing. He's happy. Look at him. He didn't even talk about you. And if he didn't talk about you, what are you going to do to me?
All right, now it's time to fuck you up.
Oh, my back.
Your back. Okay, hold on. I know what to do.
You said right here, right?
Yep.
Two, three. All right, you good?
Yeah.